Asset Framework, or AF, has been a staple of the PI system since 2010. But what exactly is Asset Framework, and what can we achieve with it? At its core, Asset Framework provides a way to organize your assets. Assets are generally thought of as pieces of equipment, like a turbine or meter. But they can also be more abstract, like an individual building, an entire power plant, or a city where you maintain multiple facilities. Asset Framework gives you the ability to logically map out your technical and business operations and doesn't restrict you to one map. With multiple views, AF provides an intuitive way for a maintenance engineer to find the boiler that's overheated or a plant manager to see all the assets he's responsible for. Digging deeper into each asset, we see how Asset Framework provides context to your data. AF helps you collect all the information associated with each asset. So all of your sensor data from your traditional PI points is readily available, alongside non-real-time metadata. Items like last service time, equipment model, or manufacturer can be vital to keeping your assets healthy. It's also easy to create tables with your asset metadata. And AF can import and link with tables you already maintain to ensure all asset metadata is kept up to date. Grouping all asset data together creates a holistic view of your PI system, while eliminating issues with finding your data through esoteric tag naming conventions. Okay, we organize our assets. What else can we do? Arguably the most powerful feature of Asset Framework is the ability to create templates. Making a cookie-cutter model for repeatable assets makes it incredibly easy to scale. Scaling is essential while your company is adding equipment, like a new turbine at a plant, creating another production line, or adding an entirely new site, as you need to easily standardize your operations. Templates will streamline the build-out of your existing or new systems, and as you get more advanced with template design, you'll be able to create layouts that can apply to several types of equipment, or even model out your entire process from start to finish. Once you've organized your assets in an intuitive way, it's time to get more out of your PI points. Explore and manipulate your data with our asset analytics engine built into AF. Configure predictive models to set targets for your processes, write equations to increase your understanding, or compare roll-up analyses to investigate which equipment or site is succeeding more than the rest. Leverage your metadata to see trends you may not have had insight into before. The possibilities are endless and configuration is straightforward. Yet another addition to Asset Framework's suite of features is the ability to capture events that happened throughout your operations and notify your personnel when necessary. Event frames allow you to track individual shifts, batches, or process excursions, while notifications can alert an engineer prior to a failure or be used to send out a summary report on a scheduled basis. Tracking events is crucial to optimizing your process and will help to identify areas to improve your production. Notifications make sure you don't need to worry about your operations, since PI will be able to communicate any problems to you and your team the second things are out of place. With Asset Framework, you're gearing up for the full extent of the PI system. Many of our visualization and data shaping tools leverage Asset Framework to give you better intuition about your data. PI Vision, PI Data Link, PI Process Book, and our PI integrators rely on AF to provide you with a simple and intuitive way to interact with your processes. Live troubleshooting, writing repeatable reports, or sifting through huge amounts of data becomes much simpler with Asset Framework as your backbone. Additionally, AF provides a whole new way for you as developers to interact with PI. We encourage you to leverage the AF SDK to build applications that fit your needs. Asset Framework organizes your data and metadata, helps you scale, analyze, and track your processes, and provides you with an intuitive window into your operations. Asset Framework is the key to unlocking the full value of your PI system. To learn how to best leverage the possibilities of Asset Framework, have a look at the Asset Framework playlist below.